Look at that.
A big thanks to Borniak Smokers for sponsoring this video.
There are two kinds of people, the one that love fish and the people that hate fish. And I'm talking to people that hate fish. Come, come a little closer. Look at this, look at this, look at this. No, seriously, if you hate fish, grow a pair. You know what I'm saying? If you like to barbecue and you don't like fish,
I just want to tear it out of your brain.
If you don't like fish, you didn't cook it right the last time. So go to your fishmonger, get yourself a bunch of fish, start cooking, learn to do it properly. Because the first time you cook fish properly, you think you're gonna die. You're not gonna die. You think you died and went to heaven. That's what I want to say, like angels peeing on your tongue. I'm gonna show you how to make delicious fish. So come on, break down that wall, come with me. We're gonna make something really, really good. I've got a beautiful halibut here, of which I'm going to take the jacket off and then season it with my favorite barbecue rub, the PitmasterX classic barbecue rub that you can find on PitmasterX.com. Make it at home, way cheaper. Now, am I ready to change your mind? Look at how tasty that looks. With that beautiful barbecue rub and all that seasoning sticking everywhere, this is gonna taste freaking amazing. Now, of course, frying is a big thing with fish. But what if we smoked it and made it even more flavorful? And I got the new Borniak right there. This is the Borniak Smoker. And this thing is going to turn that fish into something freaking delicious. If we take a look inside, you can see that this thing has a lot of room, and you're gonna need that if you have a big, thick fish like we have. Let's fire up this new Borniak smoker and put our fish in. I put some wood chips in for smoking, and I set the temperature to 120 degrees Celsius. Now I'm gonna put two hooks in the tail of the fish, and this is a pretty sturdy, strong fish, so it will have plenty of strength to hold the fish while it's smoking. Then I'm gonna hang the fish right here in the Borniak smoker. Push it back just a little bit, close the door, and let that thing do its magic. I got another trick up my sleeve. This is chili oil. Here's how I made it. I chopped fine 10 large chilies, 2 whole bulbs of fresh garlic, 1 red onion, and a thumb size of ginger. I added it to a bowl with 2 tablespoons of salt, and then I added 1/2 liter of boiling hot sunflower oil. That fried up all of the ingredients, which in return releases their etherical oils. And once I pour this delicious chili oil on that beautiful smoked fish, it's gonna make so much difference, especially with that fresh ginger in it. And I got another trick up my sleeve. Dutch fried shrimps. Shrimps? Shrimps.
Shrimps?
Shrimps. Dude, I don't know how these English people do this. Shrimps. Shrimps. Look at these beautiful Dutch shrimps. In the Netherlands, they don't get any bigger than this. That's how big the shrimps are in the Netherlands. I'm gonna add a little bit of flour to them. Basically, just a little bit of breading. And of course, a little bit of PitmasterX classic barbecue rub. Then I'm gonna mix that up. Make sure each and every one of them get a little bit of coating. And this is exactly what I want. I want them to be sticky, I want them to be gooey, I want all of them to have a little bit of that flour and seasoning, and it's gonna be so tasty. I'm gonna put on a hot pan with some frying oil, and I'm gonna put in 1 shrimp to test if the oil is hot. See, it's a good thing you test that. Now we're frying. All we need now is to get them nice and crisp, and then they're done. This takes about 30 seconds. Once they're nice and crisp, put them on a paper towel and let that towel soak up the oil. Oh, look at that. That is so shiny. Cooked to absolute perfection. Oh, that's the dream of cooking fish. Now, that's all juicy. So just compare this to a steak. Think about it. Whenever you have a juicy steak or a perfect steak, it's not gonna be as juicy as a perfect cooked fish. This is tender. It is delicious. It's juicy. I'm gonna plate this up so you can see the end result of this dish. Let's put some of those beautiful shrimps on and then finish off strong with our homemade chili sauce. Now be a man and make some fish.